Hey, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a react video that's on a guy that I have always been curious about. And I decided to follow through because I love classical music, I love tenors. Check out my channel for more, and you'll see that. And all I can say is, Jonathan is high up there with the modern Pavarottis of this world, with the modern Andrea Bocelli's voice, because this young man came on. I think it was Britain's Got Talent. Yes, it was, and it was around the sixth series. And he came on with Charlotte, and Simon fell in love, but he knew there was something special about Jonathan, so he split them up, gave them separate deals, and they went on the website to say that we're pursuing solo projects. And Charlotte, fair play to her, didn't want to hold him back. Now, since then, I've wondered what he's got up to. And here I've got two songs, and I think they both come from the same concert that was held during the fact that, we've just had a presidential election that has been absolute like a soap opera, and Joe Biden, congratulations, has won. All I can say is we need healing music, and I'm going to react with you to two videos for the first time. I picked them, but I haven't seen them, so I'm going to react with you to Jonathan's wonderful voice. And we're going to do the country roads first, and then I'm going to leave you speechless. I just know I am with Unchained Melody, his version. His voice is wonderful, it's unique, and I've always been interested in this guy. So let's take it away with Country Roads and then come back for Unchained Melody, because here on this channel, I give you double the pleasure. If you like this video, please, at the end, there's a little link, subscribe to my channel. It's a new channel, and I need more of you to make me as popular as this young man is. I need more subscribers, and I'd love you to join me on board, hit the notification bell, and start following me. I really would, but that's up to you. I look forward to your company if you do. Really, let's get this channel up and about. I do all different genres, and if you're looking for a particular type, you'll find it here in this channel. It's Irish, it's brand new, and I look forward to you hitting that subscribe button. Now let's get going with Country Roads, and let's react together. Now, there might be a little bit of interference in the videos because it's live and it just takes a while to warm up, but we're going to warm up together. Take it away, Jonathan.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me.
Country roads. I can say there is that is a wonderful rendition of a song I haven't heard since my late mother, God rest her, was playing it in the kitchen and she was singing it out loud to the radio, the transistor radio. Yes, everybody, I'm that old. They were the days. And I have to say, Jonathan, you've killed it. And I can remember him coming on to the sixth season and he could barely breathe and Charlotte was his crutch and Simon could see that. And people say he's not the aesthetic looking pop star. Well, he's not a pop star. He doesn't fit into the pop category. He fits into the opera classical music genre country, which he's just proven there, is a shock to me. I think that's brilliant. I think it makes it more contemporary, which is what you need to do. You need to go outside classical today and be more contemporary, like Andrea Bocelli has sung with Ed Sheeran, done duets, and that's the way forward for the future. You can't just stay in your little box. And Simon could see something, and by God, he hit the nail on the head there. Country Roads is a classic, and I think if you're a country fan, you're going to keep playing the repeat button on this. Look out for him. And he's got an album, and I've wrote it down, called Christmas Land, out now in time for 2020 Christmas. And after the election in America, after COVID times, we all need uplifting. And if you want to know more about this man, check the description in the video and the link to follow him. Well done, Jonathan. Really nice surprise. It's your voice is beautiful. Your octave just travels on its own path, doesn't it? It just fluctuates when it needs to. It's just so natural, just so beautifully flowing that you're going to gain a lot more fans, young and old. I hope you're around for many, many more years. And gone is a little, you can see him there just holding, you know, and the reason I paused it there is he's got an awful shyness to him. And he had that on Britain's Got Talent. He could barely speak, but as soon as he sang, it was like everything disappeared. And that's what happens to a lot of singers. They have all these inhibitions, and then when they sing, whoa, it's like that.